Hello and welcome back. This is Sweet Nothings Crochets Videos. Today we're going to make what is called the sloppy slip knot, which is also a starting slip knot and a new way to do it. So here's your, this is how you hold your yarn, your working yarn. Hook from under the yarn, twist, twist, and then hold it on to it, to the base of that, and then work your first chain. Pull the lower yarn and it tightens, and that's your slip knot done. And then you go off to make your chain. So this slip knot is a lot softer and a lot smaller, and this is the sloppy slip knot. Remember to do subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you soon. Bye bye.